Now, if I said fragile X, would you know what I'm talking about? Well, families across Australia are dealing with this genetic disorder, but exactly what is it? Every week in Australia, one child is born with the genetic condition fragile X. The syndrome is one of the most common causes of developmental disability, and it's also linked to inherited autism. Fragile X is caused by gene lengthening on the X chromosome, blocking a protein that's vital for normal mental health function. People with the condition have slower mental development, difficulties with motor skills, and delays in talking. But one dad is not afraid to take it on and run with it. 6-year-old Josiah suffers from the condition, and his dad, Mike, is determined to raise awareness and much-needed funds for research. Mike and Josiah join us this morning. How fantastic to have you with us. Thank you very much for being here.
Thank you for having me.
Mike, can you first of all explain how you found out that Josiah had this condition?
Sure, yes. Well, it was a real shock when we found out. We had a blood test that tested positive for Fragile X. And, we'd had about 18 months of different specialist visits up to that time, trying to work out what was going on with him. And so, yeah, when we finally found out, it was just a shock to find that he had this condition that would be with him for his whole life.
And that's such... That must have been so difficult as a family to hear that, and then in terms of what then your life now is. But in fact, what you're doing is that you've turned it into this incredible kind of mission, really. You're running in the Blackmores Marathon. You've already set a Guinness Book of Records for running a marathon in a suit. Tell us about why you are doing this and why it is important to do this.
Yeah, well, for me, running these races is a real way to raise awareness and raise funds as well. Just a way to give back and help other families like our son, you know, that go through that really challenging diagnostic moment, but also have this condition for life.
Mm. And Michael, that is absolutely wonderful, and I don't know how you run a marathon, but none of that explains the suit. Why a suit?
Why the suit? Well, I saw the record had been broken, you know, a couple of years ago, and I thought that's something that I could do. It's just within my, you know, my range of running. And it's real kind of a symbolism as well. It sort of holds me back in a way that Fragile X holds Josiah
on his back. And it gets attention, of course, which is what you're trying to do.
It does,
yeah. Honestly, yeah. Like, I run. I can't even imagine actually running in a suit. Is it a specially made suit, or is it just an off-the-rack from Lowe's? I mean, what is
it? Is it breathable?
It is. It's lightweight wool. It is actually a tailor-made suit. Right. A friend of mine that runs a tailor shop in Hong Kong. And they sponsored me for my suit running.
Oh, fabulous.
And they made it so it's nice and lightweight and shortcut and a bit of extra room around the hips for the legs when I'm running.
And so how do you explain it then to Josiah, what you're doing?
He's pretty limited in his cognition. Mm. I thought he might be just about to join me then, just off camera.
Yeah.
But he says, daddy running. He thinks it's a bit funny, this.
Well, he certainly wouldn't be the first person with limited cognition to appear on a TV show, doesn't he?
And Mike, this isn't the first time you've run in this suit. You've got a fantastic record that you've taken out as well, which we can see over
That's
here.
Right, yeah. Yeah, I ran the City to Surf this year, and then also the half marathon for the world record attempt a year ago. I just broke it by 3 seconds.
That's so great. And you want to do it again for the Blackmores?
Well, the Blackmores, so that was the half suit marathon. This is the full that I'm taking on.
So hang on a minute. Have you actually ever run the distance, 42 kilometres, in a suit before?
No, I've done it in running gear and singlet and shorts, but never in a suit before.
Whoa.
So, goodness.
How much harder does it make doing it in a suit? Especially, I'm sure there's the chafe, there's the breathability.
it feels, towards the end, it feels like someone's pushing back and down on your shoulders. Mm. You know, really, really starts to add that weight towards the end, so...
Now, not only are you running marathons, you're also doing some other exciting things. Tell us about that.
Sure, yeah. Well, Josiah's also inspired me in my business as well. This year, I've launched a brand new startup called Exceptional, which is doing software testing, testing different devices and browsers, and we employ people with autism as our software testers.
Oh, that is so wonderful.
That's obviously really altruistic and great for you. Is there, but do they also, because sometimes they can be really good at focusing on things and seeing tasks right through the end.
That's exactly what we've found. They, in certain cases, they're exceptionally good at testing, at finding things, understanding patterns, being able to do repetitive tasks as well. So, yeah, we found it's been really well suited to
So it looks like you're helping people, but really you're just exploiting them.
Ignore Joe.
And, Mike, you've also been recognised by the Macquarie Bank as well.
That's right, yeah. We've just been through a Kickstarter program where they mentored me in starting this business up over the last three months. Mm. And they've given us, we've won the competition and they've given us a grant to really, really get it off the ground.
Oh, it's so wonderful.
It really is.
And it's been a big thing to have Josiah here with us today. Mm. And because you run through like a storyboard, don't you, with him to explain when he's coming into
That's a different sort of situation. Yeah, it's a really,
Lovely. Yeah, we do.
We I think there's a shot of it on camera. We've been preparing him yesterday and through this morning. And he loves going to friends' house, so we said all of you are our new friends.
Yeah.
The studio is a friend's house,
what
and we've yeah
really
stepped through.
That is just honestly,
that,
is
something
just
that you
so
came
touching.
Up with?
No, it's something some of our other friends with Fragile X and also with autism do on a regular basis to help reduce anxiety. You know, going to new places is stressful for anybody, but particularly with certain conditions.
I think I would quite like one of those storyboards.
Well, the Blackmoors Sydney Running Festival is this Sunday. To find out more or to donate to Mike's incredible feat, head to miketozer.com. And you can also head to x-sectional.com for more information on Mike's new venture. What an amazing dad you are. Mike, thank you so much to you and Josiah for being here.
Thanks, Mike. It's a pleasure.